Hi guys, it's Floyd, the evangelical e-biker here, and it's Friday the 24th of November, approaching 7:30, and I'm at the gathering for Critical Mass, and it's going to be my last one for the year. I'm not going to do it during December, and I'm really looking forward to the new year, when I can come again. I mean, it's looking really, really good. So many different bikes here, and also scooters as well. But there's Super 73s, there's Talarias, there's all sorts. And, you know, so yeah, I think it's going to be a very good night, and I'm looking forward to it proceeding. So yeah, that's it. This is a Critical Mass. Critical Mass gone wild. See you later. You won't need to learn to fall. So with this hi guys, it's me Floyd, and I'm on the Critical Mass ride, and hope it's going to be a good one. Here we go. What the heck? What the heck? Have we got it on the right settings? It's going a bit faster than it should. Seems to call him down there. I'm at the back, unfortunately, but you know, these things will happen. And the display of lights, different bikes, you know, smell of dope, I've got to say. It's basically a very good atmosphere. No problems whatsoever so far. And also a long, wide variety of music, which is, you know, obviously a good thing. And of course, my favourite flag, the Palestinian flag. Come on. I've missed this so much. So I'm glad I get a chance to do this before the old year ends. One of the things about Critical is that you can join in or leave anytime you want. So if you're getting low in battery, you don't feel obliged, you know, that you have to actually stay. The planet. free Palestine. Free Palestine.
You're my brother.
How are you doing? I'm doing okay.
Yeah. You already come to Critical Mass.
Yeah. I missed it.
Really?
Oh, mate, you are going to enjoy it. It's really fun.
It's so good already, man.
Yeah.
I feel like I met my people, bro.
Exactly.
I'm normally the only idiot on the road driving. I run a paracycling team in Uganda.
Really?
Yeah, they're called the Sunburst.
Oh, yeah. Okay. That sounds really good.
That's the flag off the back.
Like I said, excellent stuff, you know what I mean? Oh shit. Hopefully he's not hurt.
I guess someone really did it too hard.
Yeah, that's it. I mean, that is one of the downsides. There's always someone that has got to show off. Thank you. Palestine. I really love your flag.
Thank you.
Free, free Palestine. Are you going on the demo tomorrow?
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, hopefully. I've got some friends arriving, and unfortunately, they haven't told me the time that they're arriving. So I'm hoping by the end of today or early tomorrow that I'll know, and that I know whether I can make it or not. But even if I'm not there, then I'll be there in spirit at least anyway.
And we're doing some cycles for Palestine every other week. It's called the Big Ride for Palestine.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you got some sort of leaflet or anything?
I don't even have any almonds. No, I'm waiting. It's your broth.
Yeah.
Okay,
I shall try and keep it in mind, because I'm on various WhatsApp groups, you know, to do with Palestine. So I should try and remember that. So it's called the Great Ride for Palestine, yeah?
The Big Ride for Palestine.
Big Ride for Palestine, okay, excellent. Okay.
If you want me to take your number, I can add you to the chat.
Oh, thank you, right. First of all, the name is Floyd. F-L-O-I-D.
Okay, I'll add it after.
Yeah. Sorry, yeah,
no,
of course,
worries.
But number is 077 330
330
96 796. Yeah, and the name is Floyd, Floyd. Floyd. Yeah,
that's it.
Thank you.
We're going to organise one for not tomorrow, but next Saturday.
Okay,
we're
excellent.
Every few weeks.
Yeah, yeah.
You can come too.
Yeah, there we go. So how far do you normally ride?
We normally do about like 10 to 15 minutes.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Yeah.
We're just picking a part of London and then
Again, I'm in a number of Facebook groups to do with Palestine, so once you've added me, then I can let them know, and hopefully, you know, a few more will like say.
I just sent you the info.
Thank you, excellent. Yeah, okay, thank you for that. Right, go ahead, lovey.
Oh, let's go. We're losing the group.
Oh, I think I went ahead. Do we head that way?
Okay.
Yeah. Free, free Palestine!
Cheers, buddy. Nice one meeting you. Cheers.
Beautiful mess, baby. This is just so cool. It really is. I mean, I also made some good contacts for doing some Palestinian work later. So again, you know, this critical mass has already paid for itself, as it were, even though it's obviously it's free. Thank you.
Your derailleur is like upside down.
Is it?
Your rear neck.
Oh, okay. Hold on. I don't know. I didn't even know that it was upside down.
In your pedal?
No. But then I don't take the pedal on this anyway. So, but I we're going to check that. Thank you. I'm going to need to change my battery, so I'm going to stop the video temporarily while I do that. Dude, come on. That's crazy. Eyes and a runny nose, it's fucking terrible. But apart from that, still a good time. To you, Rudy. This is real chunky. Thank you. Hello. Okay. Yeah. here soon. Then there's lots of pretty lights about. So yeah, it's all very mellow in more ways than one. I'll leave it at that. And now for some coffee. Oh, sugar.
Dark circles, information analyst. Spread the word of black hole and free catalyst. Pupils blurred to his black and white damages. Believe your sight, feel the eyes of every anarchist. Devil's advocate, just cause I'm passionate. I see the alchemist, their emotions, they counterfeit. They keep me on the lock and key, the dirty savages. I shout until it's time to kill the campuses. Step into the black. Everything's black. Lock is the first one. The black. Everything's black. The lock is never seen. There's no turning back.
Shit. Okay. What the hell? Barely warm. As far as I'm aware. It's so cold. Oh, I know what I might have done.
Look at that.
is your necklace on a battery as well?
Yeah. Yeah, this one's run out though.
Nice.
They both run out.
Okay. Okay. Oh, this is so nice. Yeah, exactly.
What's your name?
Floyd.
Floyd Matthew.
Pleased to meet you. Pleased to meet you. Hi there. Pleased to meet you. Yeah. Excellent. Like I said, I saw you when I was here the last time, but obviously you had different flags then.
Yeah.
But we need all the light that we can get in times like this, so nice, no, exactly. It's oh yeah, didn't see that. Yeah. Go in the other way. Yeah, I wonder why I didn't put enough thing in it, probably. It's unusual if I have. I think I have. I have. Bloody hell. How did that happen? Few manky ones, but okay. Right, I'm going to save on battery power and also on space on my SD card, so I'm going to stop the recording temporarily and restart it basically, you know, when we start again on our ride. So, cheers for now. Where'd they go? That way? Shouldn't have went that way, didn't they?
Yeah, like I feel like, you know, the bus
anyway, I'm not sure if it's ended or not, so...
Yeah, I think it's pretty much...
Really? Okay. Oh, okay, because I thought, because usually we tend to end up back at, you know, where the National Film Theatre is? No, you know, in there?
Yeah, yeah.
So, okay.
Well, it ends somewhere different every time.
Oh, okay, fair enough. Yeah, well, in that case then, yeah.
Sometimes the same as well, but anyway,
really. Yeah, and you. So, Charing Cross is... Not Charing Cross, sorry, King's Cross.
King's Cross, yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay, excellent. Yeah, I'm going to head there at Anfield. So, what area of London do you live in?
We live in Southend.
Oh, bloody hell.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So,
well,
are
we
you...
just live in London. We come all the time. Chibourne is lovely.
Yeah, yeah. So, are you going to get a train then?
Yeah.
From where?
Fenchurch Street.
Oh, okay, fair enough. Yeah, yeah. Well, I am going to get a train from my train cross. Luckily, I can get there on this.
Where are you heading to?
To South East London. But luckily, I'm not going to cycle all the way there.
Yeah.
I'm going to cycle from here to Charing Cross and then
jump on the train.
Yeah, exactly.
Wise move.
It makes sense. Guys, take care.
Yeah, really.
And
see you next time.
I'm probably not going to be at the next one because it's going to be too depressing because it's going to be near the end of Christmas.
Yeah.
So next one I'm probably going to be on is January. So in the meantime, Merry Christmas both of you, yeah? Take care, yeah? And you both, yeah? And you, yeah? Sort of where I want to go anyway, so. Oh, it's still busy. Like it's ended for tonight. A bit earlier than I thought, actually. I'm not complaining. Very good time. Despite the shenanigans and the trouble to get here. So, yeah, I'm actually glad to be heading home. You know, ending on a good note, positive note. So, yeah, ended a really good ride. Met some good people, met some good contacts. Yeah. No complaints. Brakes need seeing to. I'm not sure what you're saying, but it doesn't sound very happy. Actually, where am I going? I mean, I know where I'm going, but... Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm more confident now where I'm going. Yeah. To the shop tomorrow? Yeah, for definite. Where are you going to cross? Actually, I'll cross here. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. That's glass. Lost on its heat. I'm saying, actually, I think that's what might have happened. I assumed I put hot water in, but I didn't. So it really is your fault then. Yeah, I'm gonna lie, it is. The problem is, yes, oh shoot, actually there is a problem, yes, because if there's no London Bridge, I might sing you home after. See what it's like when I get to, yeah. port site.
Houston Station.
Ah, Houston Station is over there, yeah?
Over there?
Yeah, over there, yeah. Across the road, and it's just over there, yeah?
Okay.
Nice. I need a break soon too. Yeah. Oh gosh. That's all I need. Well, because he's... Oh, excuse me. Because, you know, because you were like rushing and then, you know, the, yeah. You might want to put this in the wash. I think I'll have to. Yeah, it's off one, isn't it? Yeah, so. Yeah. That's fine. I just really want to know this all. Right, I'm going to end the video here because Quicker Mass is over, as I said, and I really am just on my way home, so there's nothing massively exciting. So it's been a really good evening. The only downside, and again, it wasn't the fault of Quicker Mass, but because the Trafford London Bridge was cancelled, I mean, I had to go a long way around to Hurley Islington, and then from there, despite using that app, I still got lost. So it took me, basically a hell of a lot longer time than it should have, but leaving that aside, I had a really good time tonight. It was really relaxed, mellow, had a lot of fun, made some good contacts, I hope, and, you know, for the near future. So, yeah, it's been a good evening. It's Friday, the 24th of November, 2023, and Floyd, the evangelical cyclist, e-biker, is signing off. Cheers.